second shot clock. Good take. No help defense from the offside. Gotta make a free throw. Oh. Box out, San Marcos. Unnecessary, son. Don't reach. Move your feet. Just move your feet. Everybody move your feet.
Come on, Nico.
Deep in the corner, you. Has to do a better job of protecting the paint. Let these guys really get into the lane too easily. Gotta make it free throw. Five not enough to go in the first quarter. Helix with 9, San Marcos with 3. Helix has 3 team fouls, San Marcos with 2. Just keep aware of the new rules here in California. Each team gets 5 team fouls. And after the 15th foul, there it is, at the 15th foul. The opposing team will be shooting 2 shots automatically, no more 1-1. And the beauty of it is... the board, he got lucky with that one. Second chance opportunities will kill her. Box out, Helix. You were doing so well early in the game. He said it was off the chest, but off of San Marcos? I don't know. Five to ten is the score.
Keep that line closed.
San Marco. Each team gets 5 timeouts for the game. Woo! It is 13-7. The big man, so I'm gonna cheer for the big man every time he gets the ball in the lane. You left the door open. Why'd you take the pressure off? The 14th foul on Helix. One more and put San Marcos in the 2-shot penalty. 2:08 left to go in the first quarter. Helix with 15, San Marcos with 7. Big man, go upstairs. Rebecca! better job of closing in on that ball. When that guy dribbles one, two, three times, you got to go double team and collect that ball from him. You can't just let him dribble to the position he wants. 1:48 left to go. It's the 15th foul on you. Santa Marcos will be shooting two for the rest of the quarter. The big man a break. He stopped right in front of him. Helix. I don't know, ref, they both went in the lane. Got a sub coming in for San Marcos. The ball. Old-fashioned carry. Don't call it in the park, but we call it here in high school basketball.
Nice. Woo-hoo!
Lefty slam. Don't jump. Stay on your feet. There he is. That's how you keep your hands up. Stay on your feet.
Let's go.
Oh, give him the Big Mac. Yeah. Give it to Big Mac. Give it to Big Mac. Oh, look.
Rebound.
He's calling for the ball. They said it was tipped. No backcourt. Yeah. 22 seconds left on the shot clock.
Yeah.
Tipped out by San Marcos. Detroit, Helix with 15, San Marcos with 12. 17 seconds on the shot clock. 42 on the game clock. Tipped out by San Marcos. Oh, sneaky, sneaky! And no help from the offside in the back door. 15 for Helix, 12 for San Marco. Gotta make your free throw. Seconds in and out like a burger joint. Got it too soon. 10 seconds. Give it to Big Man. Big Man. Big Man. for the big man. 19-12 is the score at the end of the first quarter. Helix is up. And you'll see they're going to readjust the personal fouls from 5 for Helix to 4 for San Marcos to 0-0 as we start the second quarter. The next 8 minutes.
The only other game they lost is when they sat Mike down. Not working.
Situation with the court. Seventeen on the shot clock. Boom. 19 for Helix, 15 for San Marcos.
Oop, there it is.
17 foul each. Helix with four timeouts left. San Marcos with all five. San Marcos shooting one. Ooh, there it is. 6:23 left to go in the first half. San Marcos 17. Helix with 19. Coming down on a break, you got to draw the defense to you and then pass it. If you just driving, you're not making the defense work. Reaching foul. Take it. Pass the ball, kids.
Let's go, Dion.
That's a good pass. There's a pass. That is open shot. Boom. Basic basketball.
Let's go, guys.
Get open. Get open.
Travel. Ooh, call it. San Marco, 22 for Helix. 3:40 left to go. Set up off of San Marco. Helix ball.
Let's go, guys. Be up.
Get it.
Get it.
Good key! Good key! Box out,
San Marcos.
Could not give a quality opponent too many opportunities to shoot the ball. Thank you. He's shooting. Oh, didn't shoot it. Elevator action at the top. That's a shot.
Thank you.
real quick. Oh, he's got his own.
No, yeah, he walked, I think he's prepared up, but my department head.
Good help. Oh, he started, got to reach him. Move your feet, get in front of him, then you can take the ball from him.
Go, mate.
Tipped out by San Marco, 24 seconds left on the shot clock.
So nice, get
up! Oh, slapped at the wheel. Playing lazy defense, young man.
So nice!
Big man. Oh, if you don't see it, you don't shoot it and pass it.
Let's go, nice deal.
And the beauty of the help defense is he met him outside of the lane. If help defense arrives inside the lane, there's no shot because that guy's going to elevate and get a bucket or a five and or a foul. Over the top! Almost with the pass. Oh, too lazy with the shot. Good take. Good D. Better offense. 36-30.
Go, Knight!
Oh! Lost control in the lane. Well, that's a foul. Helix has calmly taken control of the game again with a 36-30 lead. He'll be after the line shooting two. Solid play. Good ball movement, attacking the basket, playing great defense. Allowed them to go on a nice little run to start this second half. Let's make it up. 36-30. Yeesh. Locked out, San Marcos.
Yeah.
Ooh, he wanted that one. Patience, young man, patience. Continue to move the ball. Oh! The defense parted like the Red Sea there. Helix will be back at the line, shooting two. 36-30. Free throw. 5:32 left to go. Ooh, it is 37-30. In front of your man, not from behind.
Let's go, Johnny!
Oh, almost a step foul. Pull that ball out.
Yeah.
In that traffic, pull the ball out. Pass it to your open teammate. Draw and dish. 40-32. Oh, Lady. Got lucky. He missed the layup. Did it. in layup. The man with the ball. 42-32. 2 timeouts for 3:16 left to go in the third quarter. It's a 30-second timeout. I'm sorry. Both teams with 4 timeouts left. All right. San Marcos has 5 team fouls, and Helix has 2. So both teams, correction, both teams with 4 timeouts left in the second half. Extended his lead to 4 points at 3:16 left in the third quarter. There you go, make him work. Good. Watch it, big man. From deep. In and out. Good rebound. Big man, you got to box out. Come on now. Cannot lose your cool like that, young man. After the technical free throw, Helix gets the ball. Wait, shouldn't it be shooting? Hey, shouldn't it be player control? Well, it's a player control.
Okay.
Charge. Whoa! I love the idea, though. I love the idea. A little high for big man. Oh! back at it again. To go now. Third. Helix with 48. San Marcos with 34. Helix with 14 fouls. San Marcos with 5. For the rest of this quota. And San Marcos does have 4 timeouts left while Helix has 3. Don't hesitate. Throw it the first time.
Yep.
Oh, good move.
Rebound.
Ah, use the backboard next time. Defense went underneath the screen and left them wide open. That's why you always go over the top of the screen. You let your teammate hedge. Foul on the floor. Helix on. Looks like nine. Nope. On 23? Huh. Mike. He had a 3 up. And he's the only, Mikey's the only one with a 3 on the court. All right, we're back in the game. Let's see if he's calmed down from his tech. Whoop, there
it is. Locked out.
49-39, 37.7 seconds to go. Whoop, there it is. Defense arrived. Go back out there again, Trump. Oh, you call it an illegal screen that time. Jeez. Oh, anytime there's illegal screen, that's on the man with the ball. He's got to wait till the screen man gets there. Get set, then you drive your man into him. Get deep. At the end of the third quarter, it's Helix with 50. San Marcos with 42. We're going to have a little one-minute break, then we're back for the final 8 minutes of this back-and-forth action.
San Marcos is down by
They gave him the bucket, 52-48. 4 points, shooting one.
4 points!
Come on, Helix, where's my brick man? To make it free throw.
One. Yeah.
Oh, go deep.
Go. Let's go. Come
on. Oh, breath and finish. Up 54-50, 5:09 left in the game. Helix at the line, shooting two. Ooh, this JV game is exciting. Both these teams giving it their all. But you gotta make your layup.
That's right, let's go!
Help! Somebody's open. 4:17 left. Bring my boys back in. .356 left. Tipped out by Heathen.
Come on.
people. Don't try to do everything yourself. From deep, same thing, pass the ball, pass the ball. That's an open shot. Free throw line to back up. Watch the dive.
Stay on defense. Stay up.
Oh, big man. You got to get in front of him. You can't run beside him. That's a foul. Team fouls on San Marcos. Travel, no travel. Two. Red. Score is tied. Up by three. You gotta stay on your man. Oh no. That's a 15 foul on San Marcos. Helix will be shooting two for the rest of the game. 58-61. Gotta make your free throw.
Last out!
Wow, they call that for San Marcos. Timeout on the floor for San Marcos. 1:51 left to go in the game. San Marcos is up 61-58. San Marcos has three timeouts left. Helix has three timeouts left.
Oh, wow. I guess it's
58. Turnover. 1:40 left to go in the game. San Marcos up by 10. Coach didn't think they could get it across in the 30, in the 10 seconds. They have four left.
Are they running? Oh, it's 1:41.
But you gotta show that you can play in crunch time.
Do not let your man hit the ball. Come on, guys. You got five guys guarding four. Don't let your man get the ball. There you go. San Marcos. When you're dribbling in traffic like that, you got pressure defense. You can't just casually go behind your back or change direction. You got to protect that ball because there's always somebody coming from behind. San Marcos just took its final timeout. Helix still has three left. 14.4 seconds left. Helix with 60. San Marcos with 61. Simple. Get a 5-second count. If you don't, you file immediately. Big man, come on! Big man, you can't let your guy get the ball! Everybody did great. That's what happens. Everybody does well. Four guys do great, and one guy falls asleep. And the defense breaks down. San Marcos at the line, shooting two. Whoop, there it is. Free throws matter.
No foul.
San Marcos up by two, 62-63-60. 11.8 seconds. Timeout. Smart timeout, coach, because that guy was going for a layup, but you needed a three, young man. What were you doing? You need a three, not a layup. Come on, court awareness. Yo, game over there.
Right,
you didn't have to take the ball off. Yeah, let them make the layup. They didn't even clear.
They don't even have to foul. Right.
Let them make the layup. Let the clock run. Boys are so,
don't let him make a three.
That's part of the awareness. If you're aware, oh, you want to go to the basket, you're down by three, clock running, go! Seconds. Helix needs a three to tie. To win 63-60. Boys KB basketball here at Helix High School.